Yo, people fancy, I'm Mark with today with Amnesia Rebirth. So, yeah, it's been a few days since I last recorded this, but I'm excited to do this more. And as you can see, we also have a little bit of story about what happened in the last few episodes. So, it seems like we are back in the real world. I don't know what is going to happen, because I don't know how this game works still, kind of. But yeah, I'm glad to be back on this game. Let's see where we are. Oh yeah, we ended here, right. We have a bracelet. A bracelet inscribed with three symbols. It was on my wrist when I woke. Yep. So we have still a little bit of fear.
Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body.
What?
Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... Oh God.
Great. Oh, what the fuck? That scared me. Okay, this way.
Maybe it wasn't a dream.
Okay.
Professor Herbert called them rifts, holes between worlds.
What the fuck is going on?
Try to keep calm. That's what the doctor said.
I'm hearing something. Lights in. Oh, more lights. Whoa. Seems like this place might be caving in. Yeah, no shit. Ah, light. What is this? You will be fine.
It must be why the doctor gave me laudanum. What's that down there?
Hey.
He was here. He was...
Right. We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Oh. Okay. A little bit of light.
Pregnant. Oh, Salim. I remember. remember telling him in Paris. The expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was.
Also, sorry if I'm a bit.
I'm going to have another child.
Bit quiet. Because I want to also immerse myself a bit in this story.
Where did you go?
And I want to listen very good if I want to hear everything what they say. Otherwise, I won't know what the hell they're talking about. Let me go through here.
Selim? No, 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 oh no, please! No, no, no! Selim, no, please, my love. I'm here now, please, stay for me, please. My heart, heal my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? We're supposed to find you.
Okay. Okay.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
Oh, I got a lantern. Ah. That's better than usual.
What? I can't stay here. I'm so, so sorry, my love. I'll do everything I can to keep her safe.
This happened.
Fuck. Fuck this, I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. No, don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child.
Oh, it's out of oil.
There's got to be something you can do.
What is this? Why is there a door here? A bit odd. A door in a cave, but okay.
Maka.
I think that's her word for him.
So yeah, I'm trying, of course, to be quiet when story stuff happens. So yeah, that's why I'm quiet. Press a button to continue. Yeah, let's do that. Achievement unlocked. Widow. Oh, now we are outside. Outside, yeah. Oh, wow.
God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do?
This is a big desert.
Just look at me.
still alive. That's good.
Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us.
Nice to be outside, outside a little bit. Oh, wow. Don't think my the plane might be here. So, or well, somewhere around here, I guess.
But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone.
Man, this fuse looks awesome. They really did a good job. That's real good. Compare this to Amnesia the Dark Descent. So... different. Whee! There's a way.
There, that building. Oh God, we were so close.
It's not the friendliest of places. Count your lucky stars, old chap. We could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map. There'll be something, even if there's no one home.
Lycos would have gathered the supplies. Bid you.
Maybe. Hello. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, this that just went straight through the wall. A few numbers. That's neat. Okay, that's blocked. At least I can go that way now, but I want to see what's over here. Yeah. This looks like a tent. And the hacking becomes the tail of the local tribe. Nothing. Oh wait. Just trying to loot the place. Oh wait, mad at it. Seems to be a old staircase. Let's just block it off. Jeez, you don't have to scream. Oh. Just block it off. No one can get inside. Except if I have to go in outside again.
Not far.
What was that?
What in God's name?
No idea about the boss.
I've seen that thing before, I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Yeah, French flag. There's another gate here.
Jonathan's great. First time out in the world, and everything's a wonder. It's like having a kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tessa.
Yeah, looks like a French fortress or something. Welcome to the end of the world.
Leon, let's take a look ahead. Rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tati, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
Just that they were a long way from home.
You wish. Oh, I can just go inside. Okay. Thought it would be locked. We had to find another way in or something.
Precious jewel, and look at you.
Press a button to continue. Pilgrim achievement unlocked.
We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Looks like there are fortifications at the fort door.
Look at the size of this place.
Just gonna look around first. Crazy here.
Like it, he got uppity. We will a bloody revolution, eh?
Over here! I think this is a water pump.
This place has really gotten barricaded. Jeez. Narcissist achievement unlocked. So if I touch the water.
I'm just not thirsty. I should be, I know, but I don't think I can stomach it.
Oh, hello. Come here, little scorpion. Can I squeeze it? Sure. This place is big.
Let's take a look in that building on the left there. Malik, you and me up front?
There is electricity. Don't think there was anything over here, like you can go inside.
That's the doctor.
No, there's no door. They might have a working radio.
Mama's here, so don't you cry. I'm here. I'll always be here. To get to that radio.
Ah, oil. Did there check him from up top? Man, this place is dark. Oh, this is just a helmet. Jesus. Oh, hello.
Christ's name. Jesus.
Wow. So where I came from.
Keep talking, Doctor. Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow.
Maybe there's another way. I just wish I knew where to go. Over here, maybe. This place is fucking creepy. Finding a rope. So we have to find a rope.
This is no good. There must be another way to get upstairs. Just keep talking.
There's a rope.
The radio. That's Yasmin. She's with the doctor. Just keep trying, Yasmin. Please.
I'm stuck.
Doc? Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
Maybe there's some sort of parkour? I don't know where to go, that's the problem. Come on. God damn it. Nah. I think this might be it. You know what, I'm going to leave this episode here. I'm going to have to fight this out on my own, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.